I'm definitely a country girl at heart. It's quiet. I think country people are amazing. There's just a certain calmness about it. It's real. Just love it. I always have as a kid. You know, we used to ride horses, and I remember riding along one day. I was about 6 or 7, and I said to Mum, "I want to be you." I first met Nick in a cafe in Lightning Ridge. I was working in a coffee shop. I was covered in coffee. And I looked over and this man walked in the door, and he had a big brown cowboy hat on. And I saw him, and I'd seen him before, and not physically seen him before, but he was in my head. And I just said to myself, I was flat out busy, but I just said, it's a man I'm gonna marry. A lot of people have been talking about this guy, Fox, and I had no idea who he was. And then he came in, and we started talking just over, you know, kind of a cappuccino, and I made it for him, and we just started talking over that. My mum was the big one who picked up on it. I was in Chats, the coffee shop, one day, and my mum was in there. He walked in, and he was sort of like, "Oh, my mother's there." And I was sort of like, and then he walked out again. And then Mum later on said to me, "What's going on with you and Fox?" I said, "How on earth did you?" She said, "I'm your mother."
Doesn't seem like 5 years. Actually seems longer, because I think we've done so much together. You know, bought the farm together. We've just had a really good time for 5 years. But it seems like I've known her forever. I suppose that's why I classify her as being my best mate. We met for a reason, there's no doubt. Can't think of ever life without Dee, no.
You know, we've been through so much in 5 years. And I just think it's, you know, us finally being a couple, and, you know, I want his name. I want us to be a family. And but it's also about friendship, of our friends coming, you know, to see us. And they've all supported us, you know, our families support us. It's a really big day.
Dee, this is for you. Never been so happy in all my life. We've shared some magnificent time together, mainly so the day I proposed to you. You're my rock forever. Sorry, guys, in a moment. Millions of the shooting stars landed directly on our boat. Now it'll call me fall. Then we have made a wish that we would be missed. If one of
Nick, I'm completely in love with you. You know, I wake up every day happy. You make me happy. You always have, and I know you always will. You protect me. You keep me safe, and I love that. And I respect you and admire you. And I'm just completely obsessed with you. You know, you're my life. You're my world. And, you know, every moment we spend together, I treasure. Being married to you makes me the happiest I've ever felt. That's what we're waiting for, aren't we?